who have used alcohol or drugs. And the peer influence is very significant, particularly with the older adolescents. Now, on the course, this is not all bad news. That is actually lower than the national average. And youth who express positive attitudes towards drug use are at higher risk of subsequent drug use. So it's for that reason that we've targeted within the individual and peer domain favourable attitudes to drug use, and we'll be running programs in schools over the next couple of years. Now then, the risk factors, there are also protective factors. So these are conditions which reduce the likelihood of adverse outcomes for young people. So within the community, this is actually very strong. I know there's been a lot of talk and media around shockingly high alcohol rates with young people, but there's a really complex and mixed picture. There are some great strengths in Warrnambool. This is one of them. Within the community domain, there are very high levels of these protective factors. So when there are opportunities for positive participation, when they're available in a community, children are more likely to become bonded to the community. And you'll recall earlier the social development strategy. This is one of the core concepts. It's one of the strategies for addressing and building up these protective factors. Recognition for positive participation in community activities also helps build that. So we need to create opportunities for young people and give them the skills to be able to effectively participate. Recognise their efforts and achievements. So those three things build that attachment with the responsible adults. Then, it's not a cookie cutter, you need to accommodate for individual differences. And also, there have to be really clear standards. When you have those five things in place, children are much, much more likely to adopt and follow those standards. So in the community, there are lots of opportunities. There are many community groups. In fact, in according to the last census, the level of adult volunteerism is significantly higher than